what's going on? My name is Cam Montrose. A little bit sick at the moment, but we're going to do our first episode of our Spa Finder series. This is just going to be for Vancouver Island. There's a ton of beaches around here you can hit. The first one we're going to do is called Blueback Beach. I'm sure you've heard of it if you've watched a few of our videos. There's a gravel parking lot. You can probably fit about 15 cars in there. It's not too busy unless it's a really nice day and the tide's nice and low. So I'd say anywhere up to an 8-foot tide, there will be sand to hit at the beach. Anywhere past 8 feet, I wouldn't bother going. The shells of the beach, some of them will cut your feet. There's like 30 feet of rocks once you get down there, but past that, it's nothing but sand. So just look out for barnacles and shells and you'll be okay. The tidal pools are generally really good for skimboarding. There's one or two that'll have some seaweed and stuff like that in there, but yeah, it's a great beach. The sand is nice and soft for when you fall, so it's not gonna hurt you too bad. But when you get down to the bottom of those stairs and you hang right, there's a few rails you can go and hit in there. There's lots of logs around that you can just set up as log jams, pole jams, hit them just like that. Nice and buttery. You know, there's planes flying around, tugboats, fishing boats, stuff like that. If you look across, you'll always see a little chain of islands. It's kind of nice to look at. I'd say the skim season is probably like April through September on Vancouver Island.
Bit of a grind. Taking rails up and down.
Alright, so be on the lookout for our next Spot Finder video. We've got lots to come. Enjoy the footage. Peace.